Jed, you had two RBI doubles. You've been pretty consistent at the plate since your return to the Red Sox. What do you attribute that success to?
Being healthy.
All right, well, a couple double play chances that didn't quite work out tonight. Do you feel like that's more of an adjustment moving to the other side of the infield, or do you feel like, what do you think is the key to that?
Yeah, Scooter and I just need to play more together. That's it. It's just the timing and, just the more you play together, the more comfortable you get.
Offense really broke out tonight in a game that was back and forth. How nice to see the Sox swinging the bat so well.
Yeah, no doubt. I think up and down the lineup, we swung it well tonight, and that's a good sign.
Toronto came in really hot. They swept the Rays over the weekend. How key is it to get the win in the first game and disrupt that hot streak for them?
Yeah, that's the whole key right now is to build momentum, and we were able to stop theirs, and hopefully we can start our own.
All right, thanks, Jed. All right.